So personally, do you feel that reservation is very much needed for the development of the students belonging to the backward class?
Well, it is definitely, you know, a window for them to, you know, make a social kind of, let's say, mobility, you know, and it is important for them to get an opportunity to, you know, to be, to become an important player in the mainstream. It definitely is an idea which was conceived to create some kind of equality in or equal opportunity for every section of the society, especially the society which has suffered for long time the whole process of social oppression, primarily based on caste factor. So it definitely has the potential. What needs to be done is that, you know, it should be implemented properly. As the Supreme Court has also very pointedly sort of given it in its judgment, the implementation has to be done properly. What has not happened that it hasn't been really taken advantage of. You know, it hasn't really been one can say that, you know, only a handful of people have been able to take advantage of this policy.
So, let's talk about the film now. You've had Saif working in the film, playing the role of a Dalit. So, how was it, you know, molding a guy belonging to a royal family into a character of a Dalit?
Well, whatever family he belongs to, he's an actor, isn't he? You know, an actor's job is to get into skin of any character that he plays. Saif, I found it very interesting to cast Saif because I think he has tremendous versatility in terms of presence and acting. And he found it challenging. We haven't given him any crutches. He's got very simple kind of get-up. But yet, since he worked very hard on the character and he tried to learn as much as possible about the social aspect of the whole issue of reservation and his own character, I think he's done tremendously well.
We see that there was a lot of fun on the sets. Like, for once, we saw Amitji playing the DJ and somewhere you teaching some Hindi words to Deepika. So, how was it on the sets?
It always is like that, whether it was Ganga Jal or Abharan or Rajniti. You know, we have a lot of fun on the set. We work before, we do our homework. You know, in this very room, every actor would come and I would spend hours with them, you know, months in advance. So they are very, very ready when they come to the set. They have their lines ready, they have their characters ready. And for us also, it's a joy working every day with such dedicated actors. And at the same time, since we shoot for a long period of time, like, you know, this was shot over a period of 60 days. Rajniti was shot over a period of 102 days. So, you know, unless and until we have fun, it will become very boring. So we keep, you know, life at ease.